Lester, that was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Great, now I have to fucking trade in the stock market.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm alive. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I gotta get out of my house, apparently. It's a bathroom. Great. Taking a hit from his bong. I wish I could take a hit from my bong.
Why don't you have your bong anymore? What happened?
I do, it's just, I don't have any weed ground up at the moment, so I won't be able to do it at the same time.
Damn.
My family has worked hard for what they've got. Why don't you take the rest of the week off without pay and think about this?
That was a good hit. Oh, right, I gotta go fight aliens.
What is wrong? What is it wrong? I'm entirely,
Really? You guys can't wrong. Defend the god? Wow. Pathetic.
And I never knew I hated myself.
Oh, it's not that bad. And here we are back at the thing. So we got Lester. We got Franklin. We'll try Franklin real quick.
probably gonna be food. I'll run this mission.
Although we might switch back to the controller for a little bit, just to be lazy. It's nice to be able to switch between the controller
and
the
I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Am I drunk though?
Shit, that hurt. Bitch ass bullshit.
Okay.
That's the challenge.
paint shop. Hey, little homie, you gotta do what you told.
Oh, I hit my cinematic. Oh, God.
Your prayers have been answered well. Hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Good.
And stay out of trouble.
And yeah, that's not good.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what's probably bleeding is I hate those meat. Jalapenos.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's been zapped.
What's up, fool?
Man.
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
Missed you, dog.
Oh, you missed me.
I missed you. You asked her to stay gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls? Ooh. Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
It's funny, fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up on some.
Hit up? Hey, hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? Alright. Alright, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Resent, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
Nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. Hell, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where? Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Business. Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls.
These stupid motherfuckers.
Let's go to the gun store.
Whatever. I'm switching up for a second.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch. Just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Fringe and
up
where.
You trying to step to me?
proud to be an American, doesn't he?
Damn.
Couldn't have picked better myself. Good to see you.
Driving, driving, driving.
Got some cans or some shit I don't know about? Nah, homie. We got ourselves
a drug deal.
I knew it. One of them deals gone wrong type situation.
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga.
What y'all?
You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit.
You
ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Well, I'm sucking it right.
Alright, homie, we meeting in here. Man, how'd you find this place?
Homie said that.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
I'm an Apache. I'll skip.
What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku Bill.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we was set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
You, fuck nigga.
Ooh.
Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Yup, trying to kill some people.
On,
that's what I thought.
Here.
They right, though. Probably need a shotgun here.
What the fuck? You better kill me.
Fucking D set us up.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got crushed.
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me.
I can see that.
That's gangsta.
Come on, little homie. Let's do this.
Enough with all that shit. We on our way.
Go and get headshot.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this.
Oh, you think you a gangster?
Ah!
Clowns, man.
Send him back!
Man, I ain't going down for you.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Your homie's dead.
Fuck. This Chamberlain gangster family's here.
Man, back up.
You about to have a bunch of dead homies.
Man, I deserve to get
one. We too smart to get jumped.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Fuck.
Shady motherfucker.
I wasn't paying attention. I got shot.
Fuck you.
Family ain't no more.
I'm legitimately now soloing.
Never trust the brother.
I don't have any aim anymore. Like, they're like, oh, the enemy's level 50s, and I'm like, this is nothing. I deal with level
280. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the...
Get your head down.
Oh, so you think you're a gangster now, huh?
This is fuck. Fuck you. Man, bullshit.
I will say I did like shooting way more on the PC. So fucking easy, I was popping people's heads like they were nothing.
Yeah, however the aiming system is fucking bullshit on PC.
What do you mean?
Well, it's weird because when you actually have steadier aim in GTA 5 on.
Fuck you!
It's true.
Get that out of my face. This how gangsters move. Nigga, get down or lay down. You ain't creeping on up.
He's going to get here again.
You gonna get chipped, old bitch ass baller? I'm right behind you. Move, motherfucker!
Why am I moving fast?
We ain't gonna run, fuck that! Get out! Hit him with the grenade!
Oh, guys, they got me. I suck. That's alright, I'll try it again. I was also being a little lackluster on how. Is there like a difficulty setting on this? There can't be, right?
No. No, it's based upon how many stars and what level. It's all about your level.
Man, I'm old in here. Get behind them. About time you cracked the grenade.
Fire him up. Man, it ain't hard for you, homie. Stay down.
Switching to this.
Hey, wake up.
CCF for life.
Man, fuck me. The place on fire! Shit's burning! We gotta go, man!
Oh, that was my bad. Yeah. Not staying in cover. Like a bitch. Let's try that again. Oh well.
We ain't gonna run! Fuck that! Get out! Hit him with some grenades, homie!
Get on my ass! Nigga! Never fucking run!
Yo, homie, dead!
Shit, we gotta go for this shit spread. This is fuck.
You about to have a bunch of dead homies.
Fuck you.
Lamar,
what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool wanted to make money. This shit intertwined.
This Chamberlain gangster family's here.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Bang this motherfucker.
Man, they hard for you, homie.
You better hope you kill me. I'm finna show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see. Fuck! Cops outside! I ain't going back!
You gonna get chipped, old bitch-ass baller? You go first, damn! After me!
There's a fire door!
This the way out!
Hey, one time!
We ain't going nowhere with that chopper on us! Take it out! Get over this and we good, homie.
Can you ditch these fools?
Crap. Over there.
I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state.
What was your daddy drinking when he skinned you out?
Catching this! I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool!
Man, you got beat with the other stick! Man, where the roll is at?
Come in?
Yeah, you got it!
And then Axel.
Oh, sorry.
Right, was just back here, right? Oh, not just back here. And Matt was just out right now because I was moving stuff around.
Put it up.
Yes.
What happened?
What happened
at the dentist today?
The cleaning done.
He didn't say nothing.
Well.
Wow, Dad and I gotta go to specialists.
Nope. They said I have don't take good care of myself, I just have genetically healthy gums. But I don't know, that you got a deep cleaning, but they said that realistically there's nothing really bad, like no cavities. I mean, I got a deep cleaning, I was bleeding and shit and all that good shit.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So nothing that needs to be done for the end of the year.
No, not that they told me. They said, do you want to schedule another cleaning for 6 months from now? I was like, no, I'm not right now.
Insurance after this.
Nope.
Appreciate the supplementals. I looked into it last time. You know, you cover on my medical, but now dental doesn't come with my medical, and so.
Okay.
You won't have dental coverage.
Mm.
Okay. The other reason I came back here is Sunday. My mom's got an event at 2 o'clock.
Yeah, Sunday. I'll be there.
I think so, yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh.
Well, I'm probably fucked here, but...
Keep them rollers off us!
We have a visual on the target.
And back this way. Oh, God.
Nothing righteous about this shit! Acting like big dog! Shady motherfucker!
Oh! Shit. Now he's staying.
I'm getting low in the seat and they still on me. Be careful, Mark.
What?
How much cash do I have for tickets?
It's 10 each, so.
Did you get some more or I gotta do it at the door?
Well, I have some, but I probably won't have any for Vange and them. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We don't have any time before now and tomorrow, so. Yeah. Yes. Thank you.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
Oh yeah, we're driving in this motherfucker. Oh wait, we can't. It's two-seater, right? Yeah, we can't. Two-seater.
I'm so excited! The implant outsource is on tonight!
Christ!
Fight me, man!
Damn!
I can't believe I'm doing this!
Oops. I didn't even see his ass. Where'd he go? Nick. Stuck somehow, somewhere.
We gotta cool this shit off!
Damn it, that was like the hardest part. Well, let's hope we get lucky again.
You just picked me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig? What was your daddy drinking when he skied you out?
Well, in 7 more days, I have a stick.
Nice.
You gonna lose him or what?
50 miles per hour.
6 hours, Axel. I don't want to go do.
I don't know, sir. What do you want to do?
I'm gonna go kill myself.
I'm pissed. I accidentally left someone behind on this fucking mission that I basically just got rid of 3 stars, like, really
See,
quick.
I wasn't here.
Yeah,
I wasn't even in this state.
You're starting at 3 stars?
Yeah, and I, like I said, I got rid of them, and then one of the dudes, like, somehow got stuck on something or something and didn't cop in the car, and I drove off, didn't notice, and lost.
Ouch.
Oh.
Okay, everyone is right now.
Go,
you fucker. Gotta go.
Into a parking lot.
Oh, God.
Get in there, fuckface.
Man, stop driving all conspicuous and shit.
Let's find a base. Should not know where we're at.
Man, I'll get the cop mentality.
I'm gonna go hate my life and play my 1A round.
Oh, God. You, sir, are fearless.
Masochist.
You're fearless.
Masochist or fearless?
Both.
I like it.
And they're around here, but I don't think they know we're here, so I'm hoping they don't get us. Oh, nope, here they are. They came in. How did they find us? What a bitch. I didn't even check the parking structure.
Oh, man, they have a map.
Oh, man, he's gonna get me trapped in here. We should have come here. It was a bad idea. It was a bad idea!
Man, leave us be, motherfuckers!
Oh, shit, son!
He's flying now!
Oh, yeah!
Dude, I'm pissed. I lost him, and then his dumbass hopped out of the truck.
Into the ER!
And, like,
I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool!
No! Oh, man! We got the trucks now? What a bitch! Stop shooting at him! That's how they know where we're at! Hey, I juked him.
I ain't catching this.
Woohoo!
My car, asshole!
Motherfucker. Car might be pretty close. Oh, shit. I came back this way.
What the cops care about?
I lost a tire already, sir. I don't think I'm getting away in this car. I've done crazier, that's for sure.
Homie, you tripping. Man, you got beat with an ugly stick. This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
Dispatch, we have a visual. Moving in.
You have no visual and you're a bitch. I jumped off the side of the highway and got away. Run away. Get away.
Keep
in
the rollers
fuck
off
the car. I think this car is gonna blow up. My controller's rumbling so fucking bad. Okay, this time, I should be good. Run with me, you idiots. Don't get stuck talking to whores or something. Come on. Idiots. There's still a car or some shit.
We're over the area. Engaging suspect.
How do they know where we're at?
That's
yes.
It. That's it. We lost them. Now
yes.
Take us somewhere.
Oh,
we can get it in, homie.
Oh, not with that car. Man. That car's fucked. I was gonna shoot them both in the face.
I believe in you.
I don't know why, but I become like a mass murderer as soon as I top on GTA.
Shit! What the fuck was that for?
Oh shit, yo!
Oh!
Ah!
Oh.
Oh, this ain't gonna Place cut it, bitch. Fool.
Alright, let's do this!
Get in, you fucking idiot. Oh, it only has 2 seats. Well, that sucked. Let's get this car. And so you guys won't shoot, I'll shoot. No. You're not going nowhere. Get in. Oh, damn it, it's the same thing. It's a 2-seater.
Citizens report. It's
This one. No. Get in the car! Give me a four-person car! I keep losing three stars and then can't find a car. Damn it! Why is every car a two-seater? Motherfuckers, get in! No, stop shooting at him! Stop shooting at the cops! Motherfuckers! No wonder we always have three stars. You keep shooting at the goddamn cops. You're gonna kill one of them. All of this. I murdered like six people trying to find a two-door car, Corey. I'm not even shitting you.
Oh my god, we have 22 champions for infiltration.
You gonna be pushing the buck.
22 champions are infiltration, it looks like.
Oh, that's good. Drive faster, car, drive faster, stay out of the police sights, yes.
What the hell you bought me into back
20,
there?
There's only
yeah,
20
man, you the one
popped
his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah,
I remember there was
that,
only like
dog.
12.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGL for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'm gonna reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic as shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I want to get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
Fucking up cars.
Your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
no,
yeah.
Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad stretch mark-ass bitch.
Yeah.